My name is Dr. Rana Kamlesh Bhai and I am going to demonstrate breech delivery. So first of all, when the NS is presented on the delivery point, we have to be ready for the cesarean section if in worst case. And when the breech delivery is happening, let the mother push the baby outwards by her effort as much as she can. So after letting the baby push forward until umbilical, hold it from the knees and swipe outwards from the chest. For the delivery of the second leg, do repeat the same procedure. Get a towel to wrap the baby and let the mother's efforts to push forward the baby furthermore. After delivering until the chest, rotate the baby towards the sides and pull out the hand and swipe it from the chest. For the delivery of the other hand, rotate the baby 180 degrees in either ways and pull out the other hand by the same procedure. Then wrap the towel upwards and turn the baby downwards. Now for the delivering of the head, we have to use our two fingers and put it on the maxilla of the baby and our other hand on top to pull down the face. So we will put our fingers on the maxilla and our hand on top of the baby and deliver the head. And after delivering, we have to clamp the umbilical cord and cut it from the center.